Rasol, Romanian pronunciation, Rasol, is a Romanian dish made from meat, potatoes, and vegetables, which are boiled together. The meat can be poultry, usually chicken, but also duck, goose or turkey, beef, or pork. A chopped-up chicken or pork chop are usually used. Potatoes peeled, carrots, tomatoes and onions are added whole and boiled with the meat. It is usually served together with some of the resulting soup, and with mujdei or horseradish.
See also
List of stews
Notes and references